Maria's garden, in Punta Gorda, Florida. Pineapples. Pineapples are the same family as bromelias. So every time we purchase a pineapple, we cut it up and stick it in the ground. So I have a little pineapple farm. Look at this. Is this cute? What? My little pineapple farm. And right now they are having blooms. That will be a pineapple. Okay, this is sad. And then what happened, by June, these pineapples be ready to eat. I usually don't pull them out of the plant until it's very, very nice yellow and it smells nice. And again, no fertilizer, because you fertilize them, you be eating the fertilizer. So this is eating like organic pineapple. My daughter likes them, we all like them, and we share with the neighbors. Here is one more getting ready to have a pineapple. And they do like water. They look like water. And the water goes, when you water them, make sure you water them here, inside, all over here, and the water stays there a little bit, exactly like bromelias, and that's how they hold their water to survive. So what you do, when you eat a pineapple, and just cut it, the top, throw it in the ground for a couple, 3-4 days to dry a little bit, and when it's dry, just make a little hole and stick it in the ground, and this is what happened. And the next thing you know, you start having your own pineapples and eating them. I love doing that, because and then when this plant had a pineapple, I will do the same thing. I eat the pineapple and cut it up and plant it again, and I leave the mama there, the big mama, because sometimes the mama go ahead and her pups, means little plants around, I don't throw it out. This plant will never have a pineapple again, because she's done only one time, but will have pups in the side, like coming out here, like here, okay? They will have babies over here, and then when they are one third the size of the mama, you take them off and plant them somewhere else, and that's how you get more and more pineapples. I kind of like don't take care of this farm anymore, but I'm going to start, because I have so many desert roses at work, so, but I like eating natural pineapples. That's how easy it is to have pineapples. If you like my videos, please subscribe. Any questions, any comments, I'm open mind to anything. Thank you for watching. Start your own farm.